Of artwork from the Mural Festival in Beaumont is finally complete. It took a few extra weeks for artist Drew Merrit to complete this massive piece, but it's done.
Yeah, you can find it on Cedar Street and 4th Street. He tells us this took inspiration from Genesis in the Bible. The festival itself ended in the middle of March, but yeah, he needed a little extra time. Mm-hmm. This mural is nearly 10,000 square feet, roughly 3 times the size of a tennis court. The mural is now among the largest in Texas.